guys dito kami. Anong tawag dito? Anong tawag dito? Huh? Anong dito yung sinundot tayo ng
ayong ano dito yung
taga-uwah, no? Oo.
Na.
Oo. Nandito na kami guys sa ano, sa Cebu. Sa uwan na. Lahat po.
Sigan magano sa atin kung saan tayo hotel.
Oh, yun lang ang hindi pa alam, no?
Oh, yun ang ano nila kung saan tayo hotel.
Isang ano lang.
So, marami hotel ang pupunta natin.
Oo. So, marami kami ngayon dito.
So, masasama sa atin sa isang hotel.
Wala na makakasin.
Wala na.
Kasi quarantine tayo.
Marami kami guys.
Meron din.
Meron. Ang ano?
Meron shaking
out. Ah,
dito.
Paglabas mo? Wala din. Anong pera niya? Dinar.
Kasi di ba paglabas natin, diretso sa bus na tapos ng hotel, no?
Oo. Oh. Kasi sasakay tayo ng sasakyan nila.
Oo. Dami natin.
Dami pala.
Na 300 na siguro.
Kala ko, sobra? Dalawa lang.
Kala mo tayo lang dalawa.
Oo, tayo lang.
Galing mo.
Okay na? Wala sa'yo mga check.
Tingnan mo ba yung ticket niya, kuya? Parang pabalik pa siya ng Manila. Galing din ng Saudi. Di ba?
Good evening.
Magano ko mamaya doon sa yun naman masama mga tanong doon sa nagano nagawa. Ayan yung nagsasalita.
Good evening. And welcome to Cebu.
May isang babae ka
na. Since we are in the crisis of the COVID-19 problem, so we have this the provincial government has given this protocol and including the IATF, the national government. So for the provincial government, given by our governor Wayne Garcia, there's an order that all arriving passengers, so upon arrival you will be swabbed. So you will be swabbed downstairs. That's just for the precautionary measure. So it's, and we have proven that many have positive results. That upon arrival swabbing, there we had results of positive. So we categorize the countries of your origin into a green list, a red list, and yellow list. Green list are those who have those cases, and red list are those not listed. The yellow list is the middle, and I believe that most of you belong to the yellow list countries. So, listen up. Those who belong to the red list countries, I will read to you. Antigua and Barbuda, Curacao, Malta, Puerto Rico of the US, Spain, Aruba, French Guiana, Vienna, Mayotte, Saudi Arabia, US Virgin Islands, Canada, Iceland, Mozambique, Somalia.
Kasali
ang
Saudi.
Sa red list. Red list, yeah. So the one that I mentioned, so you belong, that's your point of origin?
Saudi.
Yeah, Saudi Arabia. So many of you, you belong to the red list country. So the protocol for those passengers that
Spain.
yellow, mayang meron. As what I said, there are three categories, so red list, yellow, and green. So those not mentioned are you listen carefully after this red list. So for those red list countries, for those passengers that are fully vaccinated with proof of vaccination and with RT-PCR test negative result within 48 hours prior to your departure, you will be quarantined. Facility-based quarantine for after your first swabbing, you will go to your quarantine hotel. Then you will be re-swabbed on your seventh day in the hotel. So somebody, the limit swabbers will go to your respective hotel to take the second swab. So after your seventh day swabbing, if you yield negative results, your results will be released within 48 to 72 hours. If it turns negative, you will be going home. So you have to continue your your home quarantine for self-monitoring until you completed the 14 days since your arrival. So today is 19th of January. So this is your first day. So your seventh day will be on the 25th of January. Okay? So you belong to the red list country. Yeah, we're just mentioning the name of the countries of your origin. Okay, listen up. So for those fully vaccinated, you will be re-swabbed on your seventh day on your hotel. That this is for the red list countries. So for those unvaccinated or those partially vaccinated, only one vaccine except of the Johnson. No? This is already a fully vaccinated for the Johnson. And those passengers who had their RT-PCR results cannot be verified. So you will be also quarantined, facility-based quarantine, meaning your other hotels or quarantine hotels. You will be also second swapping will be on the seventh day, and then that will be on the 25th, yeah, but because of this 19th, so your 25th is your seventh day. And you have, and after the seventh day swap, if you have negative results, and you have to complete 14 days, yeah, regardless of negative result. You have to one because you belong to the registered and unvaccinated.
Your health.
So after the 10th day, you will be sent home to your respective LGUs. So you have to continue your home quarantine for self-monitoring until the 14 days completed. So you will be completing your 14 days from now, 19 plus 14. What is the date? Okay, because there are so many red lists. That's your schedule, monitoring, quarantine. Yeah, yeah. Who are here who are not vaccinated yet? Okay, we're missing on the countries of your origin. Countries of origin. Now I will go to the green list countries. No? Green list. I will read the countries that belong to the green list. Bangladesh, British Virgin Islands, Seychelles.
Magtanong.
Okay. Djibouti, Colombia, Hong Kong, Japan, Montserrat, Oman, Sabah. This is the respective Kingdom of Netherlands, Sabah, Sierra Leone, Timor-Leste or East Timor, Benin, China, Equatorial Guinea, Ghana, India, Kosovo, Morocco, Pakistan, Saint Barthélemy, Saint Eustatius, Uganda, Bhutan, Ivory Coast, Falkland Islands, Guinea, Indonesia, Kyrgyzstan, Niger, Paraguay, Senegal, Taiwan. So those are the green list countries. If you only belong to these countries, you'll be only swap upon arrival, then you can go to your respective LGUs. So who are those passengers who belong to these, to those countries that I mentioned? Anyone? Anyone from the green list countries? So I presume the rest belongs to the yellow countries. So no green list, I will not read the protocol on the green list countries. Huh? So most of you belong to the yellow list. So if you are fully vaccinated with proof of vaccination and with RT-PCR result, negative RT-PCR result 48 hours prior to your departure from your airport, last airport. So you will be facility-based quarantine. So you are required to be quarantined at our facility-based hotel. So you will be swabbed on the second swabbing on the fifth day. That will be on the 23rd. So you will be having your second swabbing at your respective hotels on the 23rd of January. So DOH swabbers will go to your respective rooms in your your respective hotels. I don't know if they go to the room.
And guys, papunta na kami sa mga sa kanya-kanyang hotel dito kami sa Davao, Cebu pala. Cebu pala kami.
Wow, ganda. Ano yan?
Vlog.
Wow.
Sa YouTube.
Hello.
Si Ate, saboy ka. Sama-sama. Hi vlog, welcome to my guys.
Haggard po. Haggard, hassle.
Oo, ganun talaga, walang pahinga.
Hassle pala ko ganun.
Maraming tao doon. Ha?
Nag-message ako. Oo. Ayoko man ng 10 days. Sabi niya, hindi mo talaga makuha ng 10 days ka. Ayoko man ng 10 days ang ito.
Saboy?
Hindi.
Ano?
Sida.
Di ba yung sida sa Arabic, ano? Diretso. Kumusta? Nagkakaiwalay tayo ngayon.
Oh, sa Monday, kanong hotel? Uy, dahil yun, anong hotel ka?
Tayo. Saboy? Ayaw ting tao. Doon yung
kayo, ano ko. Kayo, oh!
Saan? Okay. Dali na.
Hmm?
Iwan na natin sila.
Sida sa amin?
Sida sa amin eh. Magpalam.
Sana all.
Sana all.
Sabi ka sa kanya.
Alam mo na. Paalam ka.
Hindi naman.
Paalam na, paalam na.
Nasaan ang sing-sing? Sing-sing.
Sing-sing po, saglit lang. Buwaneng
buwan. Baka mabigla umulan eh. Hindi naman, grabe.
Grabe naman to. As a friend naman eh.
Wala ka asawa.
Wala yung asawa eh. Binatay
siya. Wala siyang anak. Wala.
Paalam, darling.
Paalam na. Bili mo tayo ng SEM ano? Bili mo din ako ng SEM. Oo, bili tayo ng SEM.
Tara! Hindi pa kayo pwede maglabas. Sabi nung ano kanina.
Hindi na tayo, hindi na tayo makalabas pag ma-sotel na tayo.
Hindi. Hindi tayo pwede makalabas doon. Kapag ka... Ano daw?
Saan yung tag-sinko-sinko?
Wala, wala. Tangali!
Hindi pa pwede, di ba?
Asa na?
Doon.
Oo. Halika. Kapag mapaano na.
Halika na dito. Pero pag itingin na, halika na. Punta ka na sa...
Hello. Hello vlog. Welcome to my guys.
Dito na kami sa Cebu. Vlogger ka ba?
Konti pa, konti. Saboy ka?
Ha?
Anong hotel?
Saboy.
Sama, dali nung ano, sabay ka. Ah, sige. Hindi pa daw pwede lumabas. Oo. Mamaya nga, hindi pa pwede. Hindi pa pwede. Marami po ni... Oh, marami po ni... Pinunta mo kanina doon sa may box. Anong ginawa sa'yo?
Ano? Gicheck. Chinecheck.
Kasi IO mo pala kasi sabi na di ba may sakit.
Dapat talaga. Okay, ayun okay, no, dahil ganito, pinalot yung maleta.
Nasira yung sasin. Nasira yung bag ko.
Sa akin din, oh.
So, anong sira?
Sira kasi hana. Nayupin. Mas, ayan, oh.
Sa akin, nag-isi dito.
Sa'yo,
eh. Kasi ano na nila, eh, di ba? Tapon-tapon lang.
Ito oh, lumubog. Ang dumi.
Pwede man daw i-reklamo pero sabi ko okay, wag na lang.
Ba't di sila magdahan-dahan?
Oo nga, nagpapa.
Yung apin niya, oh.
Nasira, nag-isi yung apin. Oh? Sis? Nag-isi.
Bago yan, maleta mo.
Ay, bago.
Ay, video ko din, may nasira doon. Yun, nag-crack talaga sa
kanya. Saan?
Doon, yung ganito yung bag niya.
Hala. Nasira talaga yung bag ko, guys. Grabe naman yun. Hindi natin alam kung saan. Baka nasa sa Dubai.
Oo.
Ganaganyan.
Loading nga. Antayin mo lang.